Welcome to Tenorshare channel. When we are updating our iPhone via iTunes, it may have a pop-up window called Error 4000 was occurred. There are several reasons for this happened. Today we will tell you how to fix the issue easily. First, check device's battery. If your iPhone is of low battery, to make sure the system is safe, you need to charge your iPhone until there is more than 50% battery. Second, keep iPhone screen unlocked. Go to iPhone settings, select display and brightness. Select auto lock. Check never. iTunes can't import data to iPhone because of privacy issues. You need to unlock iPhone screen and turn passcode off when you are connecting. Also settings, face ID, and passcode, turn passcode off. If those are tried and errors still happen, we highly recommend you try the next method. Fix iPhone Error 4000 with Tenorshare Reiboot. Download and install Reiboot. I have put the download link on the description. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. As Reiboot detect your device, click Enter Recovery Mode to put your device to recovery mode automatically. If your device displays the classic USB to iTunes logo, it enters recovery mode successfully. Then you will need to download the latest version of firmware. So make sure your network is working. Once download finished, tap Start Standard Repair. Then the process needs to wait about 10 minutes. Once done, your iPhone will get back to normal, update successful without data loss. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video to your friends. See you soon!